Girl Scouts partnered with Palo Alto Networks about a year ago to create a national badge structure.
I have no more room for pockets. And then these two are my brownie years.
It's part of the Girl Scouts STEM program.
We're gonna have fun, right? Woo!
We're gonna take them through fishing exercise. These girls can learn and have a hands-on, first-hand look into what information security is and why it's important to them.
Password.
There we go, good job.
It's also about what information do the girls have and how do they protect themselves out in the world of social media and safe online practices.
Teaching them in a hospital environment, how people need to secure their workstations because devious people could kind of come in and sit at somebody's workstation and have access to the patient care information.
Y'all did a great job.
We gotta open it up and we gotta look.
We're gonna learn a bit about forensics and investigative services, about threats.
And if we open it up, we see Zombie Zach.
This, I think, is really important for them to understand how they have to be cautious.
It's incredible because cybersecurity is the future.